There you go. Do the old no-look grab. I always hit the mute button. I'm like famous for that. Oh, Chris, what's the over under on number of times I forget to turn the mute back on?
Off.
Yes, they are, Joe Neal. Well, they should put in the muscle hamster. Bring back the muscle hamster, Doug. You know how many times my wife gets called Helen in her day? They'll be with somebody and they'll be like, "Hey, Helen, is it Helen? No, it's Heather. Heather, not Heather, not Helen." I still don't understand these though. Not numbered. Well, there you go. Numbered to 75. Easton Stick, Rookie Quad Mems. We're going to be doing some Prism Collegiate next week. We'll do random conference. So we do 6 spots, 5 major conferences, plus other. So it's all the top 5, or maybe it's 6 and 7. Is it 6 majors and 1 other? Or I think it's 5 majors and 1 other. Number to 50, Future Wave. D. Watts. Chris, dude, can you believe it? Talk about legendary players for the Buccaneers, Chris. OMG. Perfect 10 auto. Number to 25 for the Buccaneers. The Tom Brady-driven Buccaneers for Donald. Donald May is brand new here, I think. Welcome, Donald. Fairly new, dude. He may not be a brand new dude, but he's fairly new. Nice hit there with Derek. Three of 25, Derek. And a little D-Watts action. Number two, Fitty. That's it? 3 cards in these things? Oh, 4. Easton Stick. Okay. There's Bobby Wagner. 25. Linebacker. Future Wave. Whoa, hopefully the next card's autographed for somebody. That will be dope. Hall of Famer. Fan favorite. 1, 2, 3, 4. I wouldn't say he's legendary, this next player. Steve Young is legendary. Joe Montana is legendary. This guy was just pretty good. Oh, I thought it was an ink one. Number to 50. Damn it. Still good, though. Cowboys, 50. Stephen H. He loves it here. Breakwise, Dustin, I'm going to take a look at the website. I'm going to add some more stuff. I'm going to put up these final 2 plates and patches. And if anyone's listening, my break builder guys, you can add more encased because we just opened up that case. And there's a thermal to 25. I would love to do more encased tonight. That's for sure. Yeah, that's what we do. ACC, Big Ten, Pac-12, Big East. Yeah, and other. Yeah, Carter, bust out another in case, see what happens, and put up the final 2, just a little dual box plates and patches. That case has been pretty favorable for the TSB crew so far. Noah Fant. Amy would love that. Who has the Broncos? Craig. What's up, Craig Swift? 39 of 50. That's a Noah to 50. I like to try to guess. Oh, it's a little light there on his pen. That might not be a 10. Oh, it is. Somehow that's a 10. I guess if your pen runs out, you can still get a 10. I didn't realize that. I guess they're not going to penalize you because your pen runs out, but I thought they did. Interesting. Craig, which Craig was it? This Craig that's in this break, Craig Swift? Did he hit that Mahomes 101? We're going to put up more encased. JJ, Arcega, Whiteside, 9-5. Eagles. Anthony Carter, rigged. I do got a lot of stragglers, Diane. Give me a second to think on stragglers. Football only, right? These are like two something. I think these are better for breaks because it lowers the spot price. You can buy a personal of these, but I swear they're like $240 right now. Let's get this case of NT out of the way since we got a full room. Now we'll do this contender's optic. That takes 3 minutes. Trying to offer up budget breaks for everybody. If I have to do a whole bunch of box breaks, I'll do it versus case breaks. I know that the case breaks price points jump up because it's a whole case. I'm trying to do give you guys some budget breaks. At least you get some action, you know? Chris is in on Inception tomorrow. That should be fun. Chris, for some reason, a bunch of dealers, the big dealers, they're all trying to buy Inception. It hasn't even come out yet. That's usually a good sign. That usually means they know something I don't. They got the inside scoop. Anytime I see all the other dealers, especially the big dealers, offering to buy up a product before it even comes out, that's usually a good indicator that A, they didn't get enough and they're out, or sales were very brisk for it, or B, they know something we don't. Super short print run, maybe there's... It's a really good product. Something's in it. I don't know. DB, I got the next best thing to triple threads. I got a couple of these. They're out on the shelf. I got like, I don't know, I'd say five, maybe six of these. We can random you a box. These are $239. And I have to look the prices up of these. It's been a while. These are the mid hundies. 159, 169, somewhere around there. This is a Topps. Oh, these are $35. These are 19. These are blasters of some sort. And these I got to look up too. Mid 200s. Got a couple of those. This is a dual box Optic Contenders. NT will be next. Here is Optic Contenders. Dual box. Divisional. All my favorite colors. My sisters and my brothers. I mean, let's just rock it again. All right, we're going to do the Big Dog Case of National Treasures is coming up next. Someone's winning $100 tonight. Break credit. Thanks for buying in the spots. This is a dual box of Optic Contenders football. 2019. Good luck. What's up, Monty? C Leeds, Quentin C, Johnny Bracken. Probably looking for Evan Ingram. My main man, Martin, and Sean O'Mac. Good luck, dudes, and thank you. Man, schools are not looking good. They're going to be closed till freaking... They might even be done for the year. Oh, my God. Thank God we have this to escape. Or we'd be going... This wouldn't be good. I'm going to see which two boxes we're taking. This box is out. Out. Number three is out. Do that one. Oh, the Black Pumas. Yeah, that song never gets old. I listen to that song at least... a few times a day, minimal. KT Boggs, it's coming up next, dude. It's coming up next. This is it. This takes 3 minutes. Once I get started with this, it's over. It's like as soon as you start it, it's over. Josh and Ed, AFC South and AFC East, Christopher, and Johnny Bracken, looking for some Evan Engram stuff. There's Mark Engram, it's not Evan, but it is Mark. He is red, he's numbered 199 for the Baltimore Ravens, AFC Norther. Look at that, Sean O'Mac getting Mark. Well, this is a new one. Jonah Williams, another offensive lineman. What is he, a center? Offensive tackle from Alabama, Roll Tide. Here comes a good card. NFC West likes this. That will be Martin Clark. I got a feeling about this guy based on his first year play, based on I saw a special on him out of his uniform, like in his workout warm-up clothes, and he looked like the Incredible Hulk. So, yeah, he's pretty talented. 125 DK, and he's got some dude named Russell to get him the ball. There's an Alshon, and there's Earl. Chris is in California. Uh-oh, look at this thing. Love these. Little supernova case hit. I saw one of these on the internets. Boy, was it awesome. Could be a nominee for one of the cooler cards of the year. I just like the die cut at the top. The rainbow coloring there. The photograph is just a great looking card. DeAndre Walker. Walker. Well, AFC South action. Uh-oh. Nice Golden Jarrett. How timely is that for the AFC East? And Christopher Jordan, or Christopher Leeds. The wrong Chris, Christopher Leeds. He even looks like Tom, doesn't he? Is it just me, or is that actually Tom Brady picture? Number to 50. Jarrett from Auburn. War Eagle. It's Jarrett. $99, Ndamukong Suh. Is he the new Warren Sapp out there in Tampa? Ndamukong Suh should have never left the Lions. That's my opinion. I don't care about the Lions. I just feel like his career went south. Nick Baker's going shopping. I love it. Getting those entries for the end of the night. Someone's winning a hundy. Ah, good old Vita Villa.